We can't go down like that. We'll meet the cops coming up. Here.
What is it, please?
It's a mistake. Excuse it, please.
Wife, have you locked our keys in the room again? Oh, boy.
Yes, sir.
Boy, have you a pass key?
Yes, sir.
Will you open up, please? My wife has locked the keys in again. My dear, if your head weren't locked on you, you'd probably lock that in, too.
Thank you very
Anything
much.
Anything else, sir?
Now, that'll be all, thanks. I just don't want to be disturbed.
What are we going to do now?
Shh.
Mr. Mason, I'm scared.
Silence. Don't you know I'm saving you?
Here it is, right here.
Nah, that ain't the bridal suite. That's 309. The clerk said it was 301. Come on.
Well, if they find you here, we're both sunk. They'll drag me in with you. Then I won't have a chance to save your neck if it deserves saving by finding out who really killed Patton. You or Dore?
Hey, I don't need you. I'll take this guy back. Search this whole house and find that girl.
Okay, Chief.
Here, put this in your mouth.
It's a pencil.
Thermometer to you.
Open up. Quiet. This is a matter of life and death.
What's the idea?
Shh. What's the idea of creating such a disturbance? Do you want to keep me from saving this woman's life?
Mama! I want my mama!
Pretty sick, huh?
Oh, terrible, terrible.
I was looking for a...
Never mind that. I'm looking for an ambulance. All the local companies say they're tied up. You, could you commandeer one for me, please?
Me? Sure. I'll phone and get our police ambulance.
Oh, no, no. Wait a minute. Don't phone here. You'll disturb her. You're sure the police ambulance is reliable?
Oh, don't worry, Doctor. She'll be all right.
Say you're a prince.
Oh, that's all right, Doctor. Don't say anything about it. Glad to do you a favor.